My friends, please welcome to the dark side the Saimar X5. When I got it, it didn't work, so I opened it up. There's a gazillion of screws to remove, scraped out the gunk, and put some good parts in there. These are mounts for the FY326 quadcopter. I bought them at GearBest. These here are 820-17 motors for the truck's Alias. I used them with 90 pinions. And I'm using a 600 milliamp MyLiPo pack. The main reason to open this thing up was to put an Alienware flight controller in there. This is the maiden flight, so I apologize if it will not fly immediately as expected. It probably needs some tuning, so I'm using the pots on the transmitter to tune the PIDs while I fly. This means I can just use the same sketch. Oops. The same sketch for every build and just adjust the PIDs on the fly. I think this thing is somehow not calibrated properly. Let's reboot. Now it looks good. Let's give it another go. Yeah, okay. Let's dial it in a little bit. I think that's ready to go. Shaking a little bit, let's turn it down just a bit. Yeah, I like it. Flies quite good. That's it. One battery pack. And that is 4 minutes over my 3 minutes timer. So 7 minutes out of this 600 milliamp pack.